first major hit single, Do You Miss Me, became a top 40 hit and peaked at number 49 on the Billboard Hot 100, followed by another hit single, A Little Bit of Ecstasy, which placed number 1 on the Hot Dance Maxi Singles Sales Chart. Until now, these songs have endured due to their recent inclusion in the Dance Dance Revolution Max 2 PlayStation 2 game. The powerful voice behind those hit singles is Philam Joseline Enriquez. Away from the glitz and glamorous life of the entertainment scene, BA finds Enriquez at his Calvary Christian Church, where she devotes most of her time.
Life happens and, you know, priorities change. And I needed to be a mom somewhere during my career. You know, really just my life changed.
Change
in which, you know, there was something more. There was something more to life. And I had made poor choices and godless choices. And I was at a crossroad. And there was even a point in my personal life where I found out I was pregnant,
wow,
unwed, and scared to death because I had a career and I had responsibilities. But God really intervened.
Enriquez says that choosing motherhood over showbiz was quite a transition, but being a mom was a life she embraced.
Fame is absolutely temporary, because in and of ourselves, there's nothing good. There's nothing wrong with being famous, but it's recognizing who gave that gift.
Enriquez has been married to her husband, Pastor Alain Macasadia, for 17 years. They now have 4 children.
We've been together since 95 and married for 17 years, so she's my wife. You know, it's more than the name.
For Joseline Enriquez, leaving the entertainment world at the height of her singing career for a simple family life is a choice she never regretted. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, San Antonio, Texas.